The vital functions of our body are orchestrated by different hormones, and thyroid hormone is one of them. It is usually secreted from the gland in front of our neck, and when it's deficient, it's called a hypothyroidism. So when do you understand that you are suffering from hypothyroidism? Weight gain, dry skin, hair fall, constipation, feeling lethargic are usual symptoms of your hypothyroidism. The diagnosis is very easy. All you need to do is a single blood test. And treatment is even easier. You just need to get treated with a single tablet once a day. It usually suffices for most of the patients. So don't get morose if you have any of these symptoms or have been diagnosed with hypothyroidism. You come see an endocrinologist and have a good health.